Good morning, children. Welcome to today's EVS class. Children, did you finish your practice work in textbook? Lesson number 1A, textbook exercises. Yes, I will check everything in online session. Okay, children, everyone open your new EVS class work, one side plain and one side four rule book. Your book look like this. Okay. Everyone open your new classwork, children. Write today's date here. Okay, ma. Write today's date. Above the red line, you have to write the lesson name. What is the name of lesson number 1 in semester 2 book? Tell me. Yes, air. A-I-R. Air. Okay? A-I-R. Write down. Okay? In first line, you have to write the sight words. Sight words means yes, odd words or new words. Okay? Okay, children, these pic I will send in WhatsApp group. Okay? Just listen, okay? What is the meaning of these words? First, oxygen. Oxygen means, children, yes, oxygen present in the air is very important for breathing. Yes, our breathing air is called oxygen. Okay, oxygen is also needed for burning. Okay, air is a combination of gases. One important gas is oxygen. Yes, next, wind. Wind means moving air is called wind. Okay, we have two types of wind. First one is breeze. Second one is storm. Okay, breeze means soft blowing wind is called breeze. Very strong or strong blowing wind is called storm. Okay. Next, water vapor. Water is present in the air as water vapor. Okay, we cannot see the water vapor in the air. Yes. Next, blowing. Blowing means how can we fill the balloon? Tell me. Yes, we can fill the balloons with air by blowing into them. Okay, we have to use the mouth and blow the balloons. Next, blowing means another meaning also. Okay, moving air. Moving air is called also blowing. Okay, ma? Okay? Blowing. Very strong blowing. Like that. Wind blows. Wind blowing. Okay? Like that. Next, breathing. Breathing means the process of taking air into and expelling it from the lungs. Okay, breathing. We all are breathe in oxygen and breathe out carbon dioxide. Okay, that is a very important function for human body and animals. So, that is the meaning of breathing. Okay, our breathing air is called oxygen. Like that. Next, pump. Pump is a mechanic machine. Okay, this pump we have to use it fill the balloons and fill the tires. Okay? Yes? That is the pump. This is a mechanic machine. Okay? We fill the tires with air by using pump. Okay? Next, soft. Soft means soft. Next, strong. Strong means very strong. I hope you know about these two meanings. Okay? Soft and strong. Okay? Just learn the spellings, children. Okay? Children, first one is oxygen. O-X-Y-G-E-N. Oxygen. W-I-N-D. Wind. B-R-E-E-Z-E. Breeze. S-T-O-R-M. Storm. W-A-T-R. Water. V-A-P-O-U-R. Vapor. Water vapor. B-L-O-W-I-N-G. Blowing. B-R-E-A-T-H-I-N-G. Breathing. P-U-M-P. Pump. S-O-F-T, soft. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. Okay? Children, you have to do one thing. Draw the margin in the middle. Draw the margin in the middle. And write here practice work. Okay? These total hard words you have to write here one time. Okay? And learn. Every spelling is very important, children. Okay? Learn these total spellings. Okay, ma? Okay, next, move to next page and tomorrow I will send these two question answers. Okay. Why is the layer of around the earth important? Next, how can we fill air into the balloons? Okay. These question answers one day. And these remaining three question answers I will send next day. Okay. What is breeze? What is storm? Give any three uses of air. Okay. These all are five question answers in your textbook. Okay. I will send in WhatsApp group. Okay. No need to worry about the children. Today, you have to write the hard words only and learn the spellings. Okay. Bye.